The one person in Anna Nicole's life that meant more to her than anyone was her son, Daniel.
Deep in my heart, I knew after Daniel had died that my friend had gone. I never saw the willingness to want to live.
That night that she gave birth, her son Danny was flying in to meet his new sister and to be with his mother.
It was a reunion that lasted a night, and then the next day the horror set in.
And in that same hospital room where Anna Nicole has given birth, brother Daniel overdoses and dies.
He is found upright in that hospital chair, in that hospital room. It is a tragedy of Shakespearean dimension.
All right, Dr. Weck, you performed the autopsy on Daniel. Daniel died of what?
Combined drug toxicity, Larry, methadone and two antidepressants.
She's struggling with her emotions. It's been very rough. And she said that she didn't want to trade out children, meaning she didn't want one to be born and another to die.
She's an icon.
Big, beautiful, buxom.
Larger than life.
Playboy playmate.
Completely spaced out. Troubled.
Gold digger.
She is high as a kite. Train wreck.